It's Monday. We're heading to San Diego. We're in Carlsbad right now. Welcome back to the vlog. We'll see how this week goes. It's slow week last week. Stop at Islands here. So check it out. You gotta come. You order right here. Then you wait for your food. Can't even go to the restaurant right now, huh?
Fuck, man.
Update. We got our food. I got the wings. I got my burger. We paid $45 to eat in our car.
Hey!
Oh, let me get some. Oh yeah, I thought they were for both of us.
Fucking awesome.
We're gonna eat right now and we'll head back home, so. It's Wednesday, we're loaded up. Big fella over here is getting his truck repainted. That's what happens when you don't drive it, man.
Fuck, man, this thing's been parked for a while.
Oh, look at that. The roof was all rusted up and scratched up because he leaves it under a tree.
Leo parked it under a damn tree.
Oh, now it's Leo's. Look at it closely, let's see. It's back to white again. Give you that energy and your breath kind of stinky. Who's back there? She's asleep. She's going back to school. It's 45 degrees out here. 46 to be exact, because we're in Paso Robles heading to Salinas. AM PM. It is foggy. As soon as we crossed over the pass. Now you were asleep, but I'm about to throw this night pillow on and snooze out for another 2 hours.
I still don't know where the fuck I'm going.
All right, well, where's your phone at?
Another hitchhiker.
She said, me llevas a la escuela. I was like, how far is your school? She's like, only 6 hours. We are in.
She said, Amá, me dejó el bus.
Amá, me dejó el bus, me llevas.
Damn it.
So we're waiting at the drive through for like 5 minutes and the place is not even open. I'm waiting for the screen to tell me, hey, would you like something to eat?
What else can we eat around here?
I don't think anybody ever orders those, man. He ordered a fucking bacon wrapped sandwich or something.
Hey, man, goddamn, what do you care what I order? You can take a bite out of it.
You know I'm gonna take a bite out of it. Woo, it is hot.
Oh my god.
Go that way. The same way we came in from. Now we have to really go to our destination. Watch out for that corn.
What kind of dog is that?
That is real.
Meow.
Hey, chicken. That's a disco turkey. Here we go. She said make it.
Sometimes you just Google map.
Oh, she said go this way. It's mating season too, so. Have you ever seen when a peacock wants to mate?
Oh, there's a gang of them, you know?
Where?
Oh, fucking gang of them down there.
This is Santa Cruz, so we've never been up in this part of Santa Cruz. This is the university. Like, hey, we said it before, man. Every time we come to Santa Cruz, 90% of the time, it's like gloomy and ugly like this, so. Made it to Santa Cruz University. Drop off Carolina.
I might have to drop a little heat.
I gotta go park my truck. We helped her, brought her back up. I guess things are going back to normal somewhat. Her dorm's right there. I left the truck blocking like the entire driveway, so let me go move it.
Santa Cruz best artwork, man.
We're out here in the dorms. I'm about to do some.
What's up, man? Here at college.
This guy blew up the rest of the community restroom.
Hey, man.
Man, you. Let's go, man. Like, you fucking. You ruined.
Bye, I'm the one.
Boy, there's nobody here.
No action here.
Now, we'll be back next week.
Bye. For her.
Bye. Well, call me if you get bored. We'll pick you up.
Thank you.
We'll make a trip.
Come back at her and pick her up.
Yeah, there's nobody here. Keypad. The good thing is we don't have to stop nowhere because you already blew up the restroom, man. I had to just go in there and pee, right? This guy blew it up. Alright, on our way to Sacramento now. So every time we got to work on one of these things, first off, you got to mask up. Second, you got to have some Corona killer here. This is like heavy duty stuff. It's called, if you look at it, it's called Made Aside.
Oh, look at that car. My mother's gonna be my car.
Yeah, they're gonna say rusty ass car 15 years from now.
Damn, look at this
over. I'm tired. This guy's gonna take over.
We gotta fix this. Oh, we're heading into the Angels National Forest.